Hi, in this video I'll talk about the 128 channel Dante option card for Penta 720. The card can provide 128 channels of Dante inputs and 128 channels of Dante outputs at 48 kHz. It also supports AES67, and more importantly, it also has sample rate conversion on the card. This means that you can interface to Dante networks which are not synchronized with the box itself. And by installing up to 8 of these cards in a Penta 720, you have 8 independent Dante networks, which can be totally unsynchronized, yet you can exchange audio between them without worrying about synchronization. You may even have some cards configured for AES67, synchronizing to PGP version 2, and other cards set up for Dante and synchronizing to PGP version 1, and you can still exchange audio without worrying about synchronization. This is a real cool product, which basically gives you a lot of functionality and a lot of flexibility in terms of how you design your audio IP networks. The card also provides a redundant Dante network interface, as it has 2 network ports. By installing 8 of these Dante option cards in a Penta 720, you will have an astounding 1024 Dante channels in and out in a box. And you can even take advantage of the 64-channel Brooklyn module, which can be installed in the base unit, adding up to a total of 1,088 Dante channels in and 1,088 Dante channels out.